doesn't have a good relationship with their parents. Do you have a good relationship with your parents, Omar?
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 Is that Omar?
Omar?
Is that your French?
No.
Just kidding. Yeah.
When I was studying in the elementary school, I don't have a good relationship with my parents. I always disputed with my parents for troublesome. However, I realized that I need to have a good relationship with my parents. From that time on, I rarely dispute with my parents. What are the benefits of having a good relationship with our parents? First of all, what did I do to get better relationship with my parents? I used to play video games. When we have a meal, my parents hate this, but I didn't deserve that. So they sometimes take my phone. But now, I follow what they want me to do. For example, I always do housework and they become happy. We should always talk with parents between the meal time. This will be the best way to get better relationship and know each other. You can talk about your own opinion or something happened at school. When you improve your relationship, your parents also want to follow what you want to do. Second, we get tips from parents. We often get useful feedback and creative ideas from our parents. Without letting parents express their own opinion, we will never having received such imagination input. They guide us in our journey in life. Lastly, we could get better grades. There is an academy research that when parents know what we are working on in our classroom or how are we doing, they would be a better partner to supporting your progress. In conclusion, a different country has different relationship with their parents. In China, there is also a different relationship in family. In the Philippines, it's also different. However, we have to always remember that parent family is the smallest unit of society. When family become good, the society will also become good. This is why we should have better relationship with parents. Maya Angelou said, I've learned that regardless of your relationship with your parents, you will miss them when they are gone from your life. To get a good relationship with your parents, you will not